audio. Oh. You there?
Hey, hear me?
Yeah, I got you.
What are you up to?
I'm just cruising at home, just kind of like surfing, shaping, and making crappy tapes in my room. Trying to work this little project I'm doing out. You can call it a record, but it's not going to be on a record, it's going to be on tape. It's super fun. I've just been like trying to figure out how to do all this stuff at the same time, making stuff for it. So it's kind of super complicated. It's all unorganized and stuff. Half of the songs would be just chaos, noises, and weird sound mixed together. And the other half would be like love songs, you know.
What are you going to call it?
I don't know yet. I think Royal Dogshit's pretty sick. It's kind of like one thing I've got so far.
Where do you look for inspiration?
I don't know. Look for it. It kind of comes at me everywhere. Crosswords, word puzzles, and reading a lot of porno. I get a lot of good words out of those.
What makes good music?
Original, raw, in my case, obnoxious.
What makes good surfing?
So, similar to what I just said, original style, raw, and radical.
Is surfing a creative outlet for you?
Totally.
Have you always had a creative outlet other than surfing?
I was into playing guitar when I was like 7, and then my brother broke my strings and I couldn't string it together again, so I didn't play again for a few more years. But I was like obsessed with building Legos. I was like professional at it. Surf and build Legos. Sometimes go to school, but not really. And started shaping surfboards, and that was a huge creative outlet for me. Pretty much surfing occupied the majority of my time.
You like doing contests and stuff when you're a kid?
Yeah.
You win a lot of contests?
Yeah, I did when I was young.
What turned you away from
competing? I don't know. There's something wrong with my head. I couldn't figure it out. Still can't figure it out.
Lots of people. Please really take my offer. This pair of ears ain't gonna cut it. You gotta go to your doctor now. Tell me you're artificially insane. Give it extra credit.